mineral oil bath and soak them in here. Real good coated, that mineral oil will seep into the wood so it lasts for a long, long time. Just do a light drying on it. Sides. Over here in the blight, so you can see it. And check it for any kind of errors and put it on the drying rack. And there we go. Next round of boards ready for final polishing and some rubber feet. And I'll be done with them.